So friends, I'm going to replace the coolant. I'm going to use the Honda coolant, and will empty the reservoir as well as the radiator. I'm planning to do without removing the fuel tank cover. Let me see, otherwise we'll open the tank cover. I think we have to open the tank cover. I got the distilled water. We'll flush the alright. We'll have to open two Allen key here. 5 number, I believe. 5 mm. Here also. This also we have to open this. Two here, the seat cover we had opened. Two bolt will be here and two on the other side. Two. 8. Then this tank will come out. Then we can do the magic. Open these two. This one is opened by the lock. We'll open these two, then this seat cover will come out. I'll open it. I'm going to use this Eastman's T-spanner. That looks like 12. So let me take the 12. Five mm. open this. This is the reservoir. This is the reservoir, and radiator is that side. We'll go that side. We can open the 8mm nut here. Here. This one. So that it can drain all the. Let's go that side to check. कौन सा वाला हो
जाएगा
नहीं हो जाएगा खुलने में थोड़ा टाइम है दिस व्हाट आई रिमूव अब कितना बजा 7 बजा ना
8
बजने वाला 9 बजे हो जाएगा मेरा टारगेट 9 बजे एमएम नट रिमूव फ्रॉम द बॉटम वे रिमूव दिस सो वी कैन फ्लश दिस डिस्टिल्ड वाटर आई हैव अ कैन Let me take it to a small bottle and I'll use the Honda Genuine radiator liquid. Purchased 5 bottles, 5 liters, 314 rupees each. But I have used 4, 3.5, 3.8, 3.8 I have used. The remaining one bottle I have, I can use it here. This is 50-50, you don't have to add anything. Nothing to be added. Let's flush this with distilled water now. I can simply fill it here
the amendment. And just drain the remaining. Let me apply and break up.
This also, this reservoir, and that also you can drain from the bottom. Meanwhile, let me
pour some distilled water. This 5 liter can.
This is never got changed. The coolant never got changed in this. Overflowed. Let me remove the bolt. We have to flush like that till we get white color distilled water. Meanwhile, let me remove this and remove the reservoir. I'll just fix temporarily so that I can pour distilled water on me. And till we get liter we will have to fill 750 on the radiator. Remaining once more till we get white color. This is done. Once more, because I still reservoir, I just close it because it's done. Fix the reservoir. I'll pour again. I've almost used this 5-liter can. And I got pure water. So that's it. Done, guys. Let's fill the coolant. Don't miss this one, drain plug. Thank you. tightened it. Let's take the Honda. Fill it and start the engine. And then fill the reservoir. This is some kind of bluish. One little can. It to the maximum level. I can say this is maximum. Let us start the engine. Empty. 8 o'clock, guys. I have to travel back. I have little bit of fluid. Let me fill into the reservoir. In 1 hour, I have to fix it. So this is empty. So this Honda coolant has really helped me in fixing my brother's NS200. So let us fix it back. So radiator is fixed. The reservoir is also up to the maximum, almost like maximum, not to the levels, not to the maximum line, but 90%, I can say. So this is fixed now. Nut is also fixed. I just started it. Now let us fix things one by one. The disc rod private can is also almost. I forgot to put this pipe, so we will fix this. This anyway drain, this need to be connected to the radiator. It's done. So, coolant replacement changed for my brother's bike. I'm happy to say that I've done all the changes for his bike in his absence, so that he will realize the brakes, coolant, and the engine performance. Thank you.